We're stuck in a place so dark you can hardly see the manner of matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, acidic questions around me, I block out the sight of the powers that be and duck away into the darkness. Time's up, I wind up in a rusted world with eyes shut so tight that it blurs into the world of pretend. And the eyes ease open and it's dark again. Listen to the sound, dizzy from the ups and downs, and nauseated by the polluted rock that's all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, catches the eye, and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadowy figure sits in front of a box inside a building of rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain, the same. Lose not knowing they were part of the game. And while the insides change, the clock stays the same. And the figure is not compare anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I can come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again. From the top to the bottom, bottom to top, I stop at the core of the gut, in the middle of my thoughts, taking part from my safety, the picture's there, the memory.